If you don't want someone to remove the app icon from the home screen of your Samsung device, or if you don't want someone to add app icon to the home screen, then what you do is go to settings, go to display, go to this option home screen, and if you see there is an option lock home screen layout. If you enable this option, then what happens is prevent items on the home screen from being removed or repositioned. So suppose if I want to remove this app icon from the home screen, and if I try to press and hold, you can see that remove from home is disabled. And similarly, if I press and then try to change the position of the app icon, you can see it can't be moved. And similarly, if I go to this apps screen and if I try to drag and then position the app on the home screen, this can't be done.